Why are some local communities so much more receptive to violent extremism than others? This is the core question that the PREVEX project will provide answers to. The EU and other major stakeholders has for a long time redefined their policies towards preventing violent extremism. And while the EU and other stakeholders have become more effective in combating violent extremism, this is still a huge challenge and at times a problem. We see that in Europe, but we also see this in the regions surrounding Europe, like the Balkans, North Africa, the Sahel and the Middle East. And these are the regions that PREVEX focuses on. And here PREVEX particularly works in what we define as enabling environments. An enabling environment is a place of poverty, of lack of social mobility that leads people to feel hopeless, that there is no future there for them. These are areas of violence and conflict, and if the state responds, it is either too little, too late, or it is seen by the local population as being forceful, violent, and corrupted. So these are areas where violent extremism is very likely to get a foothold. However, even in these kind of enabling environments, that is not always the case. We clearly, in these type of environments, find cases of occurrence. That is the places where violent extremism really gets a foothold. But even within the same smaller geographical regions, we may find village A, which seems to be very resilient to this. There is no occurrence of violent extremism in village A, whereas in village B, which is relatively close by, within the same smaller region, violent extremism and these type of ideologies, the actors behind it, they get a really strong foothold. And PREVEX is based on the assumption that the key for both external but also local stakeholders to become more efficient in preventing violent extremism is to understand the social dynamics in the cases of non-occurrence, to understand better why some villages, some communities, some streets, some societies have a much higher degree of resilience towards violent extremism than others.